I'm sorry, but I'm going to wait here.
What's up?
Won't say why, huh? Well, you don't want to talk about it? That's your business. Lloyd, let him do what he wants.
All right, we'll catch you on the way out.
Alicia, is it really you?
You know Alicia?
What? Wait, then who?
Alicia is my sister.
Oh, I see. Ah, of course. Alicia passed away quite some time ago. She couldn't possibly be standing here now.
Passed away?
What happened?
Alicia came to work in the service of the noble Bryant family, but she was caught up in an unfortunate incident that resulted in her death.
She died? How?
I dare not speak of the details. Please forgive me. Alicia's grave lies in the sky terrace of the Lazzareno Company headquarters. Please stop by there if you have the time. Alicia would surely be pleased to receive a visit from her younger sister. If you show this to the receptionists, they should let you through.
Younger sister? I thought Prisea was the older one.
That's strange. Prisea said she had a younger sister.
Oh, I know. Maybe there are three sisters in all.
Oh, come on.
Alicia, what happened to you?
What's this?
Hey, there's an X-sphere embedded here.
Why is there an X-sphere? Prisea, sis, it's you, isn't it? Alicia? Look! I'm so happy I can see you again before I disappear.
What's going on? Are you still alive?
I exist only in the X-sphere. Soon even my consciousness will be gone. The X-sphere killed my body and absorbed my consciousness.
I can't believe you've become a victim of the X-sphere as well.
Prisea, please grant me my request. Before I disappear, please find my master. Please find Master Bryant.
The noble you went to serve?
Yes, by killing me.
Alicia, he killed you? Please, tell me what happened.
Please, Prisea. Lloyd, please help me find Alicia's killer.
Of course. We'll beat this Bryant guy to a pulp and drag him back here.
Yeah. I won't let him get away with killing your sister.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
X-spheres are terrible things, aren't they?
Yeah.
Hey, time to go.
Okay.
Are you leaving?
Yeah,